less than 3 miles, 2.5 miles to go until we make it to the highest pub in Britain. What an adventure this has been. It's had a bit of everything. It's had mud, it's had a little bit of rain, plenty of wind, some ice, some cold nights, some humid nights, some good wild camping, some okay wild camping, and some fun riding, some tiring riding, but it's been an awesome trip. And well, there's just one thing left to do.